Hey y'all, it's me Lauren, aka Lo So Natural. Welcome and welcome back to my channel. If you aren't a current subscriber, make sure you hit that subscribe button. I promise you won't regret it. If you aren't familiar with who I am and what I talk about on my channel, I love talking about natural skincare, hygiene, fragrance, black-owned businesses, and everything that feels good to my soul. So if I love it, I'm gonna talk to you about it because you might love it too. I have some layering combos for you all, and these are combos I've worn over the last 2 weeks approximately, and I've been loving them and I've been meaning to share them with you. So if you're interested in seeing what I've been wearing and how you can smell good, stay tuned. First, I just want to say thank you to all of my supporters, all of my subscribers. I love you guys so much because y'all always show me so much love when I post videos like this. This, I think, is the first time I'm doing a what I have been wearing and not just a hypothetical layering combos that you could try. These, I 100% have worn these last 2 weeks, and this was a video that last week I said, oh, I need to do this, and then it didn't happen. But these combos are so fire, I still had to show y'all. So enough talking, let's get into these layering combos. These combos are not in the order in which I wore them. I have them arranged in a functional way, so this video will go smoothly, just so you know. All right, to start off, we have Watermelon Mojito by Bath & Body Works. The fragrance notes are watermelon soda, pink rum, and cane sugar. Y'all, I layer this with a perfume oil, but it is another Bath & Body Works scent. It is the scent Mad About You. I don't have the fragrance mist, but I got this perfume oil from my local mall sometime last year. It smells fruity. It's sweet, but it has a sourness to it as well. It's so pretty. And because it gives me a little bit of sour, I thought, let me try it with Watermelon Mojito and see what it's hitting on. And y'all, a match made in heaven. Whether you have the Mad About You fragrance mist or you're like me and have the perfume oil, y'all. Mad About You and Watermelon Mojito, try it. If you know me, you know I don't like to spend too much time on my layering combos because I have a number to get to, but try it. Next is another layering combo with Mad About You. And that is layering it with Watermelon Lemonade, another watermelon scent. This is more tart, more sour, because it has that lemonade than Watermelon Mojito. Watermelon Mojito is a little sweeter. It has that rum note. This one is a little bit more playful, but Mad About You plus Watermelon Lemonade, a hit. This is a spring and summertime hit. If you are into fruity, you're gonna be noticed because it's sweet, sour, tart, but still cute. Mad About You and Watermelon Lemonade. Just to give y'all a little bit more insight into this perfume oil, it is a rollerball. Y'all, if you know, you know, perfume oils last, they project. They smell so good. They last all day. At my local mall, I got this with four other fragrances. They were 5 for $20. So perfume oils are inexpensive. I know a lot of people don't like rollerballs because they prefer to spray scents all over their body. I feel you. I love spraying scents, but I also love perfume oils. because they serve a purpose and they are that girl to me. Inexpensive and they last long. Okay? All right. But again, if you don't have the perfume oil and you have Mad About You fragrance mist, try these layering combos. If y'all see me looking down, it's because I have a list. I made a list so I stay on track to make sure I hit every layering combo. Next, we're gonna pull out Watermelon Mojito again. And another bomb fragrance combo is layering this with another perfume oil in my collection. And this is Killian's Angel Share. Now I got this from Wholesale Body Oils. They have a plethora of inspired designer and niche fragrances. This smells so good. Angel Share has a boozy, warm, almost like an apple. Perfect for the fall, but this is another fragrance I'm gonna wear all year round, especially with layering combos, because I have a couple for this. I got a real fire one that I'm gonna let y'all know real soon, but until then, Watermelon Mojito plus Angel Share. This gives you watermelon rum punch. This is not gonna have you smelling like a watermelon mojito, but if you wanna smell like some watermelon rum punch, this is the way to go. It smells amazing. Angel Share plus Watermelon Mojito, bomb, bomb.com. All right, next up is another sneaky layering combo with Watermelon Mojito, and it is pairing it with another perfume oil. This is my Mugler Alien perfume. This is just the OG Alien perfume oil. Y'all, I don't know how to explain Alien. To me, this is what an alien would smell like. Okay, it's different, but it's a pleasant aroma. Yes, I said it. In my mind, if I ever went to another planet and was about to meet some aliens, I would presume they smell like this. It almost has like a slight metallic-y smell, and that's why I think alien. It's really, really hard to explain, but I like it. I like different, okay? But hear me out. Watermelon Mojito plus Alien? Try it out. Now, I have never smelled Alien Goddess or whatever, but I hear a lot of people talk about it being a fave. I've never smelled it. I don't know how it compares to the OG Alien. But maybe, just maybe, you could try Alien Goddess with this too. I'm not sure because, again, I've never smelled it, but maybe. Maybe y'all should try it and let me know if I just made a theoretical fire layering combo. All right, the next one is another perfume oil by another company, a Black-owned business. This is by Key Essential Oils. This is the scent in Power. This is a unisex perfume oil. This actually has a melon note in it. Y'all, I love Empower. It definitely has a musky aroma, and it is unisex, so a man could 100% pull it off. And I have worn this by itself. It's grown, it's sweet and musky. You get the melon note, but y'all, how could I not do Empower and Watermelon Mojito, y'all? It's giving. It's giving. Check out Key Essential Oils, y'all. She has body butters. She has body oils, car fragrances, oils for a diffuser. Like, she has everything, okay? This is a fragrance. I actually had the body butter in this scent as well. I love it. Top tier. You can layer her body butters because they last all day. There has been times I have worn key essential oils, body butters, walked in a room, and people were like, what is that I'm smelling? It's me. Or people will walk by me and be like, you smell like X, Y, and Z. And I'm like, oh, it's just this little body butter I got on. But all that to say, check out Key Essential Oils. Another one by Key Essential Oils is Eat It Up. Eat It Up. If you wear this scent, people gonna wanna eat you up because you're gonna smell so good and it's not focusing. There we go. This one has a sweet, almost fruity floral to me. I'll put the fragrance notes on the screen because I really can't remember what's in this one. It's not melon, I know that for sure, but this plus this, I'm giving y'all options for watermelon mojito. And this is giving watermelon vibes. You got the pink, the reddish pink and the green. Yes, 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 yes. All right, so I think I gave y'all enough layering combos for watermelon mojito today. We're moving on to some layering combos with my pink sugar perfume oil. This one I got from a company called Hello to Natural. I've had this perfume oil for probably almost 2 years and it still smells good. It smells like Aqualina pink sugar. So again, if you have Aqualina pink sugar, you can substitute this for that. Try pink sugar with blush cardigan. I wore this and instant love. One day I was just sitting on a sofa and I'm like, have I ever layered pink sugar with blush cardigan? And if I haven't, why haven't I? Top tier, fire, love it. Try it out, let me know what you think. Blush cardigan has the fragrance notes of sweet raspberry, sugar dipped violet, and warm amber. Pink sugar has notes of like cotton candy, has raspberry, musk, I think caramel, maybe licorice. Like it has a number of sweet, gourmand, decadent notes. I love pink sugar. It's not for everybody, but it's for me. The next layering combo is featuring a fragrance mist I don't talk about a lot, and that is Charosa 40 by Sol de Janeiro. Let me get my top right. This is a fragrance mist I've had since the summer. The fragrance notes on the top are black amber plum and creme de cassis. The mid is jasmine blooms and Brazilian orchid. And the dry is vanilla woods and warm musk. I love this fragrance. I love it, I love it, I love it. When I first got it, I couldn't stop spraying it. I still don't think it has the best longevity, but it lasts longer on my clothes 100%. But that is the same for a lot of body mists. But does it smell good? Yes, 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 it does. But try pink sugar with Charosa 40. Let me know what you think. Top tier, top tier. The next layering combo is Sneaky, and it's layering pink sugar with a perfume I love layering with a lot of other scents. One of my favorites, y'all, I often talk about her, Red Temptation, the OG Red Temptation by Zara. They do now have a Red Temptation Summer. I have never smelled any of the other flankers. I've never smelled Red Temptation Winter. I've never smelled Red Temptation Summer. But the OG, which is a dupe for Baccarat Rouge 540 and Pink Sugar, it's a hit. It's a hit. Try it. If you don't have Red Temptation and you have Baccarat Rouge 540, do that. If you have another dupe for Baccarat Rouge 540, try it with pink sugar. and I promise you won't regret it. It is a surprising, unlikely pairing that just works. Up next is a layering combo with Yara by Latafa. This is a powdery, tropical, creamy perfume. To me, it doesn't smell like strawberry milkshake. It gives papaya and cream vibes. Tropical, sweet, creamy, and powdery. That plus Charosa 40 by Sol de Janeiro. This layering combo was recommended to me by somebody on TikTok because I posted my Yara layering combo video on TikTok and people were commenting, and this was one somebody recommended. So shout out to that TikToker that told me to try it. It does work. It's a really girly, sweet, pretty layering combo that I think you would like. Next up is a trifecta, meaning it is three fragrances that I tried together and was amazing. First up, we have Florence by Swiss Arabian. This is said to be a dupe for Roses Vanille, which I have never smelled. But if you are familiar with Rose Gourmand by Zara, they are very much identical. This to me just has better projection, better longevity. This is a gourmand rose. It's sweet. You get the vanilla. Really, 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 really pretty. This plus, y'all, just flow with me, okay? Because we're going to go on a journey. Florence plus Pink Cotton. Pink Cotton is an extrait de parfum by Dawkins Aroma Company. This has fragrance notes of cotton candy, cotton blossom, caramel, lemon, musk, okay? Pink Cotton plus Florence, they both have like citrusy notes. They both have the gourmand notes. They're both sweet and I love them both individually, but together, top tier. But if you want to take it there, add Pink Sugar too, y'all. 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 Try it. You can always do just Pink Sugar and Pink Cotton if you have that. You could just do Pink Sugar and Florence, or if you have Rose Gourmand by Zara, you could do Rose Gourmand and Pink Sugar, y'all. But all three together, a hit. Pink Cotton is an original fragrance by Dawkins Aroma Company, so there are no dupes to this. This is just amazing, top tier. You just have to get it to experience it. These together, amazing, amazing. And I don't know how I came up with it, but I know that day I was smelling delectable. The next combo is Bath and Body Works Bahamas Passion Fruit and Banana Flower. The fragrance notes are passion fruit, pineapple leaves, and banana flower. And I layered this with my perfume oil. This is the Tom Ford Soleil Blanc. Y'all, something about this just works. It's long lasting, it smells good. I love both of these fragrances individually, by themselves, but together, powerhouse. This is perfect for the spring and the summer. If you're on vacation, this is a nice beachy vacay type of scent. These helicopters are getting on my last nerve. Try it and let me know what you think. I thought I only had one layering combo left, but I actually have two, and they both are incorporating and using Golden Mango Lagoon by Bath and Body Works. The fragrance notes are sunny mango, saltwater woods, and coral blooms. Now, this is another journey, okay? I have a variation of one of these layering combos. If you have In the Stars, try it with Golden Mango Lagoon. The fragrance notes for In the Stars are star flower, sandalwood, musk, sugar tangelo, white agarwood, and radiant amber. This is said to be a dupe for Baccarat Rouge 540. I do not agree. This is not Baccarat Rouge 540. This is maybe in the family, but it's not Baccarat Rouge 540 to me. I'm about to have to close the window, y'all, because I'm getting flustered and aggravated. This has a peppery note to me that Baccarat does not have. Baccarat is a smooth scent. It's perfection. This smells good. It smells good with Baccarat, but it is not Baccarat. Baccarat does not smell like this. But again, they smell good together. These top tier. If this is all you have, you can stop here. But if you have Red Temptation, or if you have Baccarat, if you have a Baccarat dupe, try this layering combo. Because again, this is not Baccarat, but it smells good with this Baccarat dupe, okay? Red Temptation by Zara plus Golden Mango Lagoon and In the Stars by Bath & Body Works. This is a grown, sophisticated, slightly fruity, well put together scent. It's intoxicating. You should try it. Last, but certainly not least, is Golden Mango Lagoon with Saltwater Breeze, y'all. Saltwater Breeze has the fragrance notes of fresh linen, violet leaves, water blossom, and white musk. This gives beachy vibes. It gives beachy, musky, fruity, oasis type vibes, because to me this already has that saltwater note. It's saltwater woods plus saltwater breeze. Like, why wouldn't I layer them together? This has coral blooms, whatever that is, and this has water blossom, y'all. You get the freshness from the mango in this, and you get the freshness from the fresh linen. Y'all, please try it. I think it's gonna be a certified hit. It is, at least for me. So that officially wraps up my layering combos that I wore over the last approximately 2 weeks. Let me know if any of these layering combos stood out to you, if you think you want to try any of them, let me know. And if you do try some and you love them, let me know. Or if you try them and you don't like them, I'm interested in knowing that too, because scent is subjective. Just because I like it doesn't mean you'll like it, and just because you like it don't mean I will like it. That's just how it goes. If you made it to the end of this video and you are a current subscriber, become a Glow Getter, baby. It doesn't cost you anything. It's free. And you are welcome over here, okay? And make sure you give me a thumbs up. It helps my algorithm. And don't forget to share. Share this video with any and everybody that wants to smell good. Thank you all for watching. Love you guys.